video, and it's a Halloween video, and I did four group costumes that you can do with your friends. And speaking of, this is a collab with Carla. You can follow her on what social media sites?
All of them.
All the links down below. And an actual YouTuber comes in right now.
Hello.
Call me.
And where do they find you?
You can find me on YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram.
And her face right here. Click it.
Click it.
Enough said, don't forget to follow them. And if you're new, subscribe to me. Yes, I'm Michelle. I do beauty and fashion lifestyle. So let's get on with the video.
Not a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one you say. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one to the grave. It'll show you that I know you won't tell what I said. Cause two can keep a secret if one.
So I had to do Pretty Little Liars. You know, that's like the iconic group costume. I was Aria, Avi. So I'll put everyone's outfits in the links below if you want to find them all that I got from and their what they got from. But I was Aria, but you have to do a rocker chick, you know, for her look. So and my friend here, she was dressed as Emily and she's more of a sporty vibe. I'll put her outfits in the links below. Dress as Spencer, yeah, the preppy version of the group. And I dressed up as Hannah Marin. Here is of what I recreated that I found pictures on Google. And of course, like I said, I put the outfits in the links below, but she's more girly and stuff. But now in the 2015, she got a little girly edgy. But I'm Hannah Marin, if you didn't know. It wouldn't be a PLL, Pretty Little Liars, group costume, with A, and please thumbs up of the crouching, being mysterious I am, because I can't be mysterious for life. But yes, just have black on black. You're doing the girl version. I would prefer to do like black wedges or sneaker wedges or blacks. I had to do Breakfast Club, and my friend is just modeling the princess of what they called her in the movie. If you don't know it, it's like my all-time favorite 80s movie. But yeah, she was the princess. I'll put all the outfits that she wore in the links below. I decided to be the criminal. I'm not really like this in real life, but you know, it's Halloween, you dress up whoever you want to be. His outfit is very simple to recreate in a feminine way. I will put it all down below, like you see. And yeah. Also, you have to have the jock, and she is like the most, he is like the most simple one, like if you want to make it in a feminine way, because it's very sporty-ish. So yeah. For Disney hipsters, my friends did Alice in Wonderland, the very unhappy birthday scene. Hope you enjoy.
Hello, Mr. Hatter. How are you doing today?
I'm fine, Alice. Would you like some tea?
I would love some tea.
Great.
Tea is delicious every time of the day.
Exactly.
Let's have some tea. That's delicious.
Came from my own hat.
Oh, I love your hat. It's the best hat ever. It's so big.
Yes, that's why I keep the tea.
Oh, that's why you have all the tea. How does it not fall out of your head?
No, because I just keep it secret.
Oh, it's a magical hat then. It has to be a magical hat.
Four group costumes that you can do with your friends. And speaking of, this is a collab with Carla. You can follow her on what social media sites?
All of them.
All of them. All the links down below. And an actual YouTuber comes in right now.
Hello.
Hello.
And where do they find you?
You can find me on YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram.
And her face right here. Click it.
Click it. Click it. Click.
Enough said. Don't forget to follow them. And if you're new, subscribe to me. Yes, I'm Michelle. I do beauty and fashion lifestyle. So let's get on with the video.
Not a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one you say. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one to the grave. It'll show you they'll know you won't tell what I said. Cause two can keep a secret if one.
So, I had to do Pretty Little Liars, you know, that's like the iconic group costume. I was Aria, Avi. So I'll put everyone's outfits in the links below if you want to find them all that I got from and there what they got from. But I was Aria, but you have to do a rocker chick, you know, for her look. So and my friend here, she was dressed as Emily and she's more of a sporty vibe. I'll put her outfits in the links below. In here, she was dressed as Spencer, yeah, the preppy version of the group. And I dressed up as Hannah Marin. Here is, of what I recreated that I found pictures on Google, and of course, like I said, I put the outfits in the links below, but she's more girly and stuff, but now in the 2015 she got a little girly edgy. But I'm Hannah Marin, you didn't know. It wouldn't be a PLL, Pretty Little Liars, group costume with A, and please thumbs up of the crouching, being mysterious I am, because I can't be mysterious for life. But yes, just have black on black. You're doing the girl version. I would prefer to do